Moon Lake Electric was organized in 1938 as a rural electric cooperative by residents of northeastern Utah who were unable to obtain electric service from a private power company. The cooperative philosophy involves working together for the common good by providing a service that is beneficial to all. Moon Lake Electric is owned by those it serves and is a valuable community partner.